It's officially happened. It's time to retire my homemade banding wheel. When I was starting my pottery studio, I was making some of my own tools, saving money where I could. So a bat and a carriage bolt, stuck it on there, piece of wood, 2x4, drilled a hole, and it spun. But I've officially retired it and picked up one of these from Amazon. 12 inches across, 4.5 inches off the table in height. It weighs in at 9 pounds, 4 ounces. So it's got some weight to it. When you lift off the top, the base comes with it, which is definitely a plus. It spins, and that's about all I needed it for. So it's a nice banding wheel if you're looking for something cheap to start. I don't know what it costs. I'd have to look back at my purchases. Sorry, this is a on the fly video, so you get what you get. I'll have the details below. Or you can just check it out in my bio. There's a link in there and some of the Amazon recommendations, affiliation, whatever you call those things. So if you're looking for a banding wheel, you can make one like I did, or you can purchase one like I also did. Thanks for watching.